run the reeds a little bit, man.
Okay. Yep, man, it is the coldest day of the year. Last week probably would have been less fun, though. Yep. They're cold. Cast out here. Can't even freaking get there. Yeah, something was grabbing at it. It was just tapping at it. Would you catch your 6-pounder on a few weeks ago?
Jig.
Just dropping it in the thick stuff?
On the shoreline. Down by the mouth of that canal down there.
Oh. That was close. I'm not even reeling, I'm just dragging it. The boat's pulling it. There you go. There you go.
What is that?
It's a mudfish.
Yeah. That's a big ass mudfish too, bro.
That's what we saw jumping, dude.
Yeah. That's a big ass mudfish. How big that fucking is.
You need the net? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do with it? Need help? You may hold the rod. Yeah, that sucker's big.
It's gonna break my damn rod, dude.
Put your finger in his mouth. Here, give me your rod, dude.
Yeah, you're coming in, dog. That's a big ass damn mudfish.
Yep. He freaking went after it. Now he's gonna get blood everywhere.
I might start beating him like your friend did.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm getting that hook out. It is in there. Oh yeah, he's got all the troubles in there. I don't know if I'm getting that back, dude.
There you go.
Nope, stop, dude. You're almost back in.
That's what we saw swirling around, I guess. Because they were big swirls.
Yeah.
That's a big sucker.
Yeah, nasty fuck.
Sweet.
Go back in the grass.
Nice, dude.
Yeah, he's decent, huh?
That's a nice looking bass. Sweet.
He's decent, bro. He's fighting.
Sweet. Nice. Looks skinny. Sweet, bro. Good thing he's in the boat.
Well, that sucks.
What?
Oh, There it goes.
I've got a scale if you need it.
It's not working. Yeah, it's not working, dude. I got my new scale. This thing is. Sorry, man. I just want to see real quick.
There we go.
Almost 2 pounds.
Do it. He was swimming with it. Yeah, look.
Oh,
yeah. What the hell happened there? There we go. I think it's a mudfish.
Yep.
Yep, good. Quick release. Tore my freaking hook up though.